Hi friends, so here you can see in the ultrasound there is a bulb of Foley's and this is the retained catheter. Usually a Foley's catheter should be inflated with the distilled water, but if we use the normal saline, after a few days it crystallizes in the pathway and block the pathway to the balloon and the valve. If blocked, then what to do? Here are the options. Here you can see a ultrasound guided puncturing of the balloon of the catheter. There are the many ways to treat the retained catheter before going invasive. First one is that cut the valve. If valve is damaged, the balloon will be deflated instantly. The second approach is take a guide wire, insert in the Foley's in the route, that is pathway of the water. It will work. And if it is still not working, you can puncture the balloon from percutaneous, transvaginal, transperineal, transrectal, transabdominal approach. But if you puncture it, you should advise the cystoscopy, because sometimes the fragments of balloon remains there in the bladder that need to be cleaned, otherwise they may further add to some pathology. Here in the video here you can see the puncturing of the catheter using a lumbar puncture needle under the ultrasound guidance, and you can see how it burst. The bursting is really good. Thank you for giving your valuable time.